What's going on today, guys? Big Bill here, a Big Bill game with my little cousin, little T. Alright. Last night was the All-Star race. You know, 4-6 out of the NASCAR Smash Pack. I want to apologize for having this three-part series. Once again, we are doing NASCAR versus Australian V8 Supercars. Tony's in the 88. I'm in the number one for V8 Supercars. I guess what happened last night, we got into the Bathurst. Something happened. Let's take a look at number one Red Bull Racing VF Commodore 2015 model. What I'm going to be doing is driving on Watkins Glen like my little cousin did, try to beat his time. And his time of Watkins Glen was a minute 20.215. And it's kind of good. You know, he did a good job. Take a look at the car. Look at that big V8. And guys, please put down in the comments, what is your favorite Australian V8 supercar or NASCAR car? So the Glen. How does it feel about the Glen?
It felt pretty good.
You see, Tony can hear you. Alright. Short circuit. This is they should put the NASCAR as NASCAR circuit. You will be hearing the engine more than me. You will be seeing me focusing more. Will not be talking a lot. He might talk for a little bit in the video while I'm running, so.
I didn't have any mods.
What do you have with that? Watch the top right corner. Got it. Yep, I think. 220.207. Minute 20.207. All right, folks. You know what the funniest thing is? I was not confident in that at all. And folks, the funniest thing was, I told him to watch the top right corner. The funniest thing was, I was not confident at all on the first lap. First lap, I'm like, you know what? There it goes. Hey, what are you doing? Where's that little remote at? Alright, here, you want to get everything situated? Go pick your car. And folks, I did beat him. His time was a minute 20.215. Mine was a minute 20.207. So that's what? 6 tenths? Fight. Wait. Only did 3 laps. Remember, it's 5 laps. Now, of course, I'm going to ask you why you picked the A-way, but I already know what that answer is going to be. Back out. You know. Do you feel confident?
No.
You only have to beat 2:20.864 us. Game option. That's not terrible. Hey, it could be worse. You could be racing at Le Mans.
There's not as many turns.
You want to go to the Nürburgring?
Oh, yeah.
Folks, before we get started, I do want to mention this. We are thinking about doing more videos. Please like, comment, subscribe. You know what to do. Look at that one, yeah, so I can get more money. And folks, he is nervous. I will admit, he has never been at Bathurst. Careful, buddy. Here comes the fun part. You're kidding. I was about to say, if you made that corner, you would have had it, I think. Now I gotta erase all that bad time. 2:30.697 so far. And folks, you can tell he hasn't been on this controller lately since last night, but. So right at that blue line, there you go. Careful. You gotta slow down. Oop, oop, oop. Want me to try? Two laps to go. Thank you. It's this corner right here, folks. You got it. 220.608. My lap was a 220.864. Wow. He got it, folks. And it came down to the wire with only two laps to go. Wow. And you're still losing seconds. Ooh, that might cost you. Once you come out of this corner, you can... .608, folks. As he takes that, and folks, my lap time at Bathurst in the number one holding. Eight, what was it? 602. And folks, he has actually beaten me at Bathurst. How's it feel?
I don't know. It just feels weird.
Because normally you ain't good here.
The Australian V8 Supercar beat a NASCAR racing car's time on a NASCAR track. And a NASCAR car.
An Australian V8 Supercars track. And was this weird? Cause
yeah, that's messed up.
This. Oops. As there you see, there is the car. Oh. As you see, there is the car that we use. And here we go. We're going to show you this. 725 horsepower, 450 pounds of torque. Weighs 3,300 pounds, and the front end has 53%. If we go to Holden, the one I use, it has 620 horsepower, 479 pounds of torque, 3,109 pounds of weight, and 53% in the front. Folks, you cannot get any closer than that at Balkans Glen. It was just off by .006. That's how much it, or actually no, probably 0.008, and he beat me by 0.2 of a second. So that's pretty good for a NASCAR on a straight circuit. At Bathurst. What we are planning is to do more of these. We're gonna compare America to other countries, see which has the best cars. Anything else you want to point on that? And I want to add this: V8 Supercars do come to America. This is their track right here. I'm not gonna drive it, but it's Circuit of the Americas. I love that track. It's the best, one of the best tracks in America right now. You know the guys what to do. Please like, comment, subscribe. Have a good rest of the weekend, guys, and peace out.